actually made history at WrestleMania.
Sarah Logan's ready to fight.
And from Louisville, Kentucky, Sarah Logan.
Brought up on her daddy's tater farm in Kentucky. She used to hunt for a living and then cook the food for her family. That is what Logan is all about.
Unorthodox brawler, descendant of Vikings, and knows 11 ways to cook a possum.
Sarah Logan is set for action on the big stage.